mine looks like Richard Nixon.
Can we hang out one time without studying our vaginas?
Good day, Totally Spies. Your miss... Jesus Christ, put some pants on. Your mission, travel to South America and root out a cell of radicals threatening the puppet ruler we control.
These radicals are teachers and artists.
Who says blondes are dumb?
Can we, like, go fight a guy dressed as a big rat or something?
No. And to make sure it goes smoothly, you'll be joined by Agent Marshall on loan from the CIA. And girls, don't forget to take your gadgets. Whoosh!
What is this?
That is a cutesy cuddly curling iron.
Fun!
It packs a lethal dose of polonium-210.
Fun?
Hey, guys, look at their work. So much culture. It's amazing.
And banned.
Sorry. Is that too tight?
Nice work. Hand me that cutesy cuddly curling iron.
For the polonium?
Nope. Gonna shove it up his ass.
I thought it was proven that torture doesn't work.
Depends on what you're trying to do. The answer is have fun. It definitely works.
PTSD, post-totally stress disorder.
Good one, Alex.
No, Sam! Put your hands behind!
Not a spy!
Welcome to Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends, Michaela. Adopt anyone you like.
No, 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 no. That's the one I want, him.
Let's all welcome our new friend, Mr. Tyler Durden.
I want you to hit me in the face as hard as you can.
No, thank you.
I'll do it. call me Bitch Tits, will you?
20 years ago, these inbred freaks vanished into a national park and set up an illegal monarchy on federal land. We move at dawn.
Scramble! It is fun!
Go get help, the chief!
You'll never take me alive!
I don't like this baby show!
They can take what we have,
but they'll never have our freedom! Ow, something bit me! Fleck Benedetto! No!
Dear Strong Bad, how do you type with handcuffs on your hands?
You crapful pieces of crap ain't getting crap out of me. Scratch that, I just crap my pants.
Hey, tell them about those teenage girls you're always killing.
That is just my zine.
Looks like an instruction manual for mass murder.
These dudes are getting lethal injections for sure.
Wait, nope. Turns out this one's white. He's free to go.
Hooray! But wait. What about Strong Bad?
The Mexican? He stays.
Make America great again!
Whoops! Almost forgot my life preserver.
Oh, Jesus. I just need to say this. Oswald, you know you're an octopus, right? You literally cannot drown.
Safety first.
Oh, fuck me. Huh.
Wow! Erin Esurance!
That's right. Esurance handles your insurance needs all online. Just quote, buy, and print. With Esurance, you're always covered.
Hey, what are you...
Ow! What the fuck?
Oh, sorry. You have a 4-bullet deductible.
I have a what?
You kept your monthly premium low by choosing a higher deductible. It's a risk you had to weigh up front.
I want to change my policy!
No problem. Your new policy will go into effect the first of the month. That's 4 bullets! Anything else I can do for you today? Well, you're also covered by our awesome life insurance, so your elderly mother is in for quite a windfall. Or she would have been if you hadn't missed your February payment.
Sir, who are we going to conquer today?
Whoever I feel like conquering. Gosh!
I think Europe is weak. I don't know. We can attack them or something. You can be emperor, maybe. As long as I have my mule.
Sweet!
sir! We're outnumbered!
I was outnumbered by ninjas and wolverines over summer break, but I killed them all with my nunchucks. Gosh!
Napoleon Bonamite, you are hereby sentenced to live out the rest of your days in exile.
Sweet.
Yeah, being a venture capitalist means seeking out new opportunities, but what the hell is this place? The planet MS Paint up high.
Hi, I'm Todd, and this is my world, Todd World.
Hi, Todd. Does your world have dentists? Look at this guy's mouth.
Dude, you only have one tooth. How do you bite through wide foods?
Like, theoretically, a slice of cheese.
Todd, we're venture capitalists. We want to invest in immersive environments.
Neato mosquito.
This week, we visited Jurassic World, Westworld, and Murder World. And let me tell you, Broham, Todd World better show us something if it wants our seed money.
Ooh, my friend Pickle is about to play a concert with his band.
Hells yeah! Groupies and coats!
Karaoke's!
I hear we have some tech bros in the house. Anyone want to join in?
Hell yeah, I played sax in high school. Oh yeah, here it comes.
1, 2, 3, 4! This is the best song! Future Grammy winner! The melody's strong! You can eat the beat for
Yeah, but my sax was good, right?
Your sax sounded like Ned Beatty getting ass-specked with a VHS copy of Deliverance.
And, that's okay. Stella doesn't have to like your music. All that matters is whether you like it. That's today's lesson.
Yes, I think we should invest all our money in Todd World.
Me too.
Today's real lesson is how venture capitalists are emotionally stunted, dysfunctional voids who invest in any product that replicates a true human experience.
Yeah, and in 6 months, they'll sell us to Facebook for billions more than they paid for us.
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I'm here to talk to you about the Avengers Initiative.
In my house? In the middle of the night? And who the hell are you?
Run, stupid!
Hello and welcome to Mythbusters. On today's episode, the Holocaust.
Hold that thought, Adam. Mythbusters.
Please help! My son won't stop masturbating. I told him he'll go blind, but he says that's just a myth. Is that true?
We got one.
Masturbation does not cause blindness. The only correlation between the two is that semen contains a large amount of zinc.
As much as 0.25 milligrams of zinc to 1 milliliter of seminal fluid.
A deficiency in zinc can cause blindness.
But the loss of zinc through masturbation isn't nearly enough to cause a deficiency. You called about a myth?
Yeah, I thought we just...
There's no time! Oh my God!
Mythbusters, go!
Another myth busted.
Here on Mythbusters.
If you like the girl, we'll arrange a meeting.
So, I can pick any tape?
Any tape. Good luck, homie.
Dolls and ponies, if they don't keep me up at night. Long walks by the cliffs and nice Catholic men. Hope to meet you soon.
I think I just shit out my heart. I wonder if she puts out.
If I don't steal North Korea's nuclear launch codes, it could mean World War III.
Well. Have I caught the great Kim Possible? Or am I just imagining things?
Kim Jong-un. War is not the answer.
How do you like my security system? I've made certain Kim-provements.
You're a madman!
You are Kim Prisoned.
Stop mocking my name!
Kimitation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Okay, Kim. So where's your Kimaginary wife?
She's, on vacation, Kimbecile.
More like you're Kimpotent.
That's a lie! It's Kimmense!
You're so Kimmature.
My wife's real, not like your Kimplants.
What are you Kimplying?
Natural breasts don't form a perfect right angle.
Jeez, these two should just bang and get it over with.
Yeah, he said Kimpregnate her!
You're dead to me, David.
Out what's wrong with you, Otis. Male cows don't have udders.
Right. And neither do I. I was born a hermaphrodite. Oh, sweet cud. I'm a girl. You got me.
Oh, my God. Was that a strap on her? Oh, was that your hoof?
Oh, you want to hate me for pretending to be something I'm not? Fine. Then, Abby, cows don't have blonde hair. And Bessie, cows can't walk on two legs. Our knees should explode under this much weight. Fantasy looks pretty good now, huh, you judgmental bitches!
Whoops. Sorry, Cabbage Man. This happens every damn day. See you later. Bending air. Ow, my head.
Fuming.
Bending air. What the heck?
Cabbage force for you. Too long I have allowed you and your foes to tarnish my humble cabbage empire. No more. Cabbage bending.
I deserve this.
Thank you, Cabbage Man. I'm finally able to capture Aang and hand him over to my father in exchange for his love.
Don't think you're off the hook. I hope you like your vegetables. Saute! Cabbage throw. Finally, time for the Cabotar to rise.
I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it! High ground! You were supposed to destroy the Sith, not join them! High ground!
I hate you!
You are my brother, Anakin! I loved you! High ground!
Whoops, I'm gonna grab that there. High ground!
Wait, are you f***ing robbing me?
I'll give it to your son someday if Padme isn't, you know, dead. I mean, she looked pretty dead to me from up here on the high ground.
Wait. I'm literally just cooking to death. Please, just kill me.
That's not the high ground way. I mean, the Jedi way. You know what I'm saying. I'm saying I've beaten you and I'm on the high ground, so. High ground.
The spell is broken. This was my true form all along. I can't wait to marry you, Shrek.
Marry you?
Well, yeah. Since we look the same now, we'll live happily ever after.
Fiona, every morning I look at myself in the mirror, and I wish my mother had the courage to throw me in the river when I was born. Then I make my way to the Putrid Swamps, the only place on God's green earth a monster like me feels at home. Sometimes children gather to scream at me. Monster! Animal! They yell. Then someone screams, kill yourself! And it takes a few seconds to realize the voice is coming from my own mouth! By then, I've made my way to the old hanging tree. Before I have time to think about it, I'm wrapping a vine around my own neck. It goes taut, and I pray to the gods that this time the vine will hold. But alas, every day I wake up in my own filth, and I lie there, and I cry. I cry because I'll live to see my face again! So, nay, marrying a lass with a face as hideous as my own is not on my to-do list!
Have you tried these mini cheeseburgers? Great!
You're not like the other boys, Edward.
That's because I'm actually 109 years old, and all that time, I've been waiting for you, Bella.
Do you know this speed limit's like 65.
Do you know that every time you get behind the wheel of a car, you're driving a lethal weapon?
I love you.
Bella says you've got crazy powers. Is that true?
Sure is. Try this on for size. Whoa! 2 bits! You should be an accountant. You've got a real head for money.
And the bishop was charged with statutory rape due to the girl's young age.
Ugh, isn't that so disgusting?
Meh.
I bet he eats dinner at 4.
Cut it out, Molly! You're ruining it!
The LZ may be swarming with Covenant Marines, but you'll have the Master Chief backing you up. I'm sorry I can't show you what I really look like.
Chief, do we have enough ammo for all these
animals? I'm gonna have to stop you right there, soldier. I know I look pretty generic, but that's so you can identify with me. Does anyone have a question that's not about what I look like? All right then. This is it, boys.
I'm dying, Chief.
If you think I'll give you a dying peek at my face, I'm sorry. Not gonna happen. Despite thousands of years of people readily identifying with distinct protagonists, I believe showing my face would alienate my audience.
Will you shut the fuck up? Where is your gun? What? What? I can't tell what you're doing with your face!
It's a secret.
Well, you better be crying in there, dickbag, because you were our last line of defense! I swear your expression better be one of odd epiphany at how badly you just fucked up right now.
Can I use your gun if I find you a needler?
What the fuck did you just say to me? If you want to call me an asshole, you better say it to my face!
Guess who lost their butt virginity at Tracy's party last night?
Jasmine, I texted you that in secret.
Oh my gosh, guys, Trevor just sent me a pic.
Of his dreamy eyes?
Of his dreamy abs?
Of taking Jade's butt virginity.
Who the f*** is driving right now?
No idea.
Sasha! OMFG, guys, we killed somebody's grandma.
I think it's Barbie.
The brats killed Barbie?
And not just with market share this time. Heyo!
True that.
Good one.
We gotta hide the body, you guys. Welcome to your new dream house.
Rest in peace, bitch.
See ya.
Don't forget to take your medication! I'll never understand why you girls infected yourselves with encephalitis!
Because freakishly large heads are sexy, Mom! Duh!
No!
No! My encephalitis! I need my medication! I need my...
Guess I blew her mind! Oh crap! I'm definitely going to be sick!
Cool! New tattoos!
You only live once. That's deep.
Let's test that theory, bitch!
Oh! Oh! What are you doing to me?
I extracted every ounce of ass fat from that wang warmer you call a mouth.
No, my lips.
Oh, actually, you look way better, like a real human girl.
I'm ugly!
Huh, 6 of 1.
Hello?
What? I ran out of ideas.
Barbie's body is gone. She's not dead. She's taking her revenge. What are you waiting for, you old pink bitch?
Could it
be?
Monster High has killed Bratz the same way Bratz once killed Barbie. Poetic justice.
Draculaura? But I thought the killer was Barbie. Her body.
Barbie, you're at the wrong mile marker. Barbie's body is up there.
Please, I'll give you anything.
Silly Bratz, I've already taken everything you have.
Except my butt virginity.
Maestro, I'm gonna need a little butt virginity music.